Congratulations to the Diamond for the 4th anniversary. I have